I thought about trying my hand at the gauntlet just to see if I could do it. Waste of time now. No one's got a year before this.
We'd all considered putting a bullet in Coulter's back at some point. Suppose you just beat us to it.
Not supposed to hurt the other games. No rule against tricking them into hurting each other.
I'm afraid I'm gonna need all your cash. So make your vow putting up a fight. Didn't anybody tell you that Raiders from this town? You lay down, shut that little mouth. I got no problem.
Sometimes you gotta ask yourself, how high were they when they built this place?
Give me what you got. I'm only gonna count to 10.
Understanding the operators ain't hard. You know how to live. The other games, dying is a strong suit.
Damn Nuka-Cola song stuck in my head again. And here, it's my bar and my rules. A strong man like you needs a strong drink.
It really does.
What have you got?
I got whatever liquor this rowdy bunch can get their hands on.
From fine spirits to rot gut that'll put a fire in your belly. What'll it be?
Let's see what you have.
You bet.
Hey, it's your main man, Red Eye, here, sending out some big congratulations to our brand new overboss. That's right, if you haven't heard, Coulter is toast. He's worm food.
I thought about trying my hand at Godwin just to see if I could do it.
Excuse me.
I'd bring my kids here someday.
No one's stopping
here. If not for all these raiders.
You a sheep or a wolf? Because the pack only runs with wolves.
Overboss. Making trouble?
Good.
Hell, if I had known they were looking for somebody, I would have thrown my name into that hat. You know what I'm saying? Well, whatever.
Hey,
I can't wait to
why
see
the stupid mask? You fugly?
There's only one way to find out.
Hell
things
no.
Are boring as hell since Nisha made us team up. I ain't no fan of playing nice with others.
The guy selling cameras.
You love it, and you know it.
A little off.
You all ever feel like you just can't get enough? Well, Red Eye hears you, man. He knows what it's like. Well, I've been told it's in our blood, under our skin and all that, but doesn't matter if I'm buried in stuff. I just can't ever get enough. I need
working hard to keep the place
store.
Nice and clean for you and the other raiders, just like always.
Hey.
Doing my best to keep up the mess. Not that I'm saying you're messy, or any of the other raiders. It just, I'll...
Well, I've seen guys lose their mind, just trying to hold. Too much trash, they're convinced it's gold. But I can help them out by lighting in their stash. Just by being a good neighbor and pulling in that cash. I need one last score. I can clear
excellent.
Out the whole damn town and still need one last score. Take anything that ain't nailed down. See, it ain't really about all the stuff I steal. It's more about this notion, this grand ideal. That I can take whatever, whoever, whatever I please. But sometimes this starts to feel like
there's
a disease. I can't control it. Like an itch that I can't scratch.
You're boring as hell.
All I can do is just add to my stash. I know it won't cure me, but what else can I do?
Life's too short for bullshit.
I ain't got anything
got
else to turn
last
to.
Day.
Nisha really only has one rule around here. Don't get caught.
The pack lets it all hang out.
Not supposed to hurt the other gangs.
I don't know where
no rule against tricking them into hurting each other.
Russell, but...
If you're wearing a collar, it's because you asked for it. Ain't no one's a slave that don't want to be.
Caught one of the traitors stealing
if you
food.
Ain't standing out, you ain't worth looking at.
Turned him loose outside the gate. Welcome to the nest, boss. We was wondering when you'd make it down here.
Super mutants just hit
please,
the place.
Don't hurt me.
Still trying to rebuild. Should be easy pickings.
If there's anything
hey,
left.
Just wanted to say,
it's
no hard feelings. All right?
Bring you bullshit.
And I'd like to keep it that way.
Here, earn this.
Surprised to see me alive?
Hey, I may be surprised, but in a good way. All right? Just because I got you in here, doesn't mean I didn't regret it.
You never mentioned I was walking into a death trap.
I know. And I'm sorry, but if you ever cared about anyone, you'd do the same thing. I lost my real family when Coulter and his gangs took this place from us. Now, these traitors are all I have left. They're my family now. Every time Coulter sent me out to lure people into the gauntlet, I didn't have a choice. I had to do it, or he'd kill someone I cared about. I'm just sorry you had to get caught up in all this.
Did you ever fail to bring someone in?
Never. Couldn't afford to. Used to be me and another guy they'd send out. He thought he'd try and escape while he was out there. They found him, made him watch as they tortured and killed two of our own. And they sent him through the gauntlet themselves. After that, the choice was obvious. Like I said, sorry you got caught up in all this.
It's all right, Harvey. I understand.
Good to hear, boss. Never figured I'd find myself in this situation before. I thought for sure I'd be a goner. Well, better get back to it.
New boss, huh? Don't worry, I don't cause problems.
So you're the new overboss. I expect you and I are gonna have a lot to discuss in the future.
Hey.
Hell of a balancing act, being in charge. I don't envy you.
Ain't no one sad about Coulter. Just don't screw this up.
I don't care to talk much. Get me into trouble.
Challenge him to go there. It'll be myself. Too many folks these days count on violence to solve their problems. You only have to look around to see where that got us.
That last one died too fast.
What's your pleasure today?
What have you got?
The medicine you need to set yourself free. I've got chems of all kinds for you, boss. Just tell me what you need.
Sure. Let's take a look.
My pleasure.
See that crazy robot dressed like a bottle?
Ain't that a blast from the past?
Looking to chill out or get fired up? Either way, I got what you need.
Feel kind of bad for these traitors, having to wear the collars like that.
Mason tarred and feathered the last alphas. Ain't been seen since.
I thought about trying to go ask about it. Just to see if I could do it. Wasting time now.
Hi. Hey there, boss. You really laid a beat down on Coulter. That was something. Guess that means his big plans for the park died with him.
Big plans? Did that include getting killed in his own arena?
Well, of course not, boss. Back when Coulter first took over, he had big ideas, and he made some big promises. His plan was to get the power plant back online and light up the whole park, making it easier to conquer and safer for all of us. We could have done it too, but things changed, slowed down. Coulter stopped pushing, stopped caring so much.
Why did he stop caring? Did something happen?
Some of the gangs were guessing he got too comfortable, but I don't really know. Well, I'm just a traitor, so I know my opinion doesn't count for anything. But I still think it's a good plan. Hell, I might even give those poor bastards out in Dry Rock Gulch a fighting chance.
What poor bastards are you talking about?
Back when the raiders took over, some of us, the traitors who were here before, I mean, got away. Last I heard, those folks were holed up in Dry Rock Gulch. They're probably struggling, if they're alive at all. You think you'll follow through on Coulter's plan? Get the juice flowing again?
You seem pretty well informed about Coulter's plans.
Well, yeah. Coulter needed my input on getting the power plant running again. I'm sort of the unofficial chief handyman around here. Or as close as we've got to one. Guess you could say I've got a vested interest in the plan to get the power back on. Speaking of which, do you think you'll see it through? Coulter's plan, I mean?
Coulter had the right idea. I just might finish what he started.
I hope you do, boss. Truth is, I've dreamed about that day more than once. Not sure why, really. Maybe I've just grown attached to the place. What with all the work I've done on it. It sounds funny, I know, but I think Nuka World is something really special. I think she deserves to have her lights shine again. And just imagine, at night, you'd see it for miles around. Folk would talk about it. They'd come from all over to shop in the market. That's a lot of caps for you and the gangs.
How long have you been here?
Been about 20 years now, I guess. For better or worse, Nuka World is my home. Gotta get back to work here. See you around, boss.
Not looking for trouble, just some good deals.
Found some pretty good stuff while I was out on the road. Interested?
What have you got?
It changes every day, to be honest. But I try to keep a good mix of weapons, supplies, and trinkets. It's a decent bet I've got something you want.
Sure. Let's take a look.
As long as you keep your eyes on the... merchandise and offer me...
weapons of all kinds, yours for a fair price.
I'm not much for conversation.
This place really makes me want a Nuka-Town.
Not supposed to hurt the other gangs. No rule against tricking them to hurt each other, though.
Just here to pick up some supplies, boss.
Hi.
Oh, hello, boss. Congratulations on taking out Coulter. I'm, sure you'll do great.
Why would you congratulate me? It's not like you're free to go.
Well, to be honest, I don't know you yet, boss. Sorry I'm so nervous. I didn't mean any disrespect, boss. I just don't know where I stand with you, and I don't want to end up pissing you off. That, and well, I'd be lying if I said we weren't all wondering how you plan to run the place. I mean, this is your show now. You can do anything you want. You can run Nuka World just like Coulter. Business as usual, or... you could, get rid of the Raiders if you don't exactly agree with how they're running the place.
Well, I admit, I didn't like being roped into this job in the first place.
Then this might be your chance to make some changes around here. The gangs that call this place home are already at each other's throats. Now, you could risk your own neck and try to keep them from tearing each other apart, or you could do the right thing and put them in the ground. When it's all said and done, you're still running this place from your fancy house on the mountain over there. Except now, you won't have to sleep with a gun under your pillow.
I'd have to kill... all of them?
No, of course not. If you're serious about this, then you'll have to take down the leaders of the gangs. That means putting a bullet into Nisha, Mason, Mags, and Mags's brother, William. Once you do that, the gangs will collapse and Nuka-Town goes back to being a free trading post. I should, probably stop talking about this out here. Just keep what I said in mind. Anyway, I'm the closest thing to a doctor around here. I treat everyone, raider, trader, or traveler alike. Got some medical supplies too, if you're looking for those.
A doctor? How did you end up in this place?
Well, it's a bit of a story. I used to live at a settlement west of here. We got hit by Coulter and his gang back when he had one. It was a tough fight. We killed some of theirs, they killed some of ours. There were wounded on both sides, but nobody could get to them. I called out for a ceasefire on the condition that I'd see to their injuries as well as ours. Saved a few lives that day, including Coulter's. When he set up this place, he came back for me. Said if I came along, he'd make sure his guys wouldn't hit our settlement again. Now this place is my home. Anyway, anything I can do for you? Treatment or supplies?
Actually, I need some supplies for my next stop.
Sure, take a look.
General goods here. Come on over and pick up what you need.
Sure, we carry guns, but knives are where it's at. It's not fun unless you're
hey,
up close and personal.
Gotta admit, it was good to see Coulter go down. He scared the hell out of me. Gave me nightmares.
What was he like?
In a word, violent. The other raiders might also tell you that he got a little too comfortable in the position. In any case, he wasn't someone whose bad side I ever wanted to be on. Just like I don't ever want to be on yours.
I'm not planning to give anyone nightmares.
Thank goodness. I'll sleep a lot better having you in charge. So, what do you think? About running Nuka World, I mean. Figure it must be a pretty tough job, keeping all these raiders in line.
I wasn't really looking to become the overboss of Nuka World, but I might as well enjoy the benefits of my position.
Makes sense to me. Well, I'm sure you've got more important stuff to do than talk to me. Or were you here to pick something up?
What have you got?
A little bit of everything, really. General supplies, some components, that kind of thing. So, what can I get for you?
Let's see what you have.
Right away, boss.
Traders here are no better than slaves. Poor bastards.
Hey.
The raiders keep talking about bloodworms. I hope I never find out what those are.
Damn Nuka-Cola song stuck in my head again.
Three rival gangs in one place? And they're not killing each other? Never seen anything like it.
I feel kind of bad for these traders. Having to wear the collars like that.
The
sure,
selling
I'm here to trade. But I'm not letting my guard down for a second.
General supplies here. Come and stock up.
I got your pickup right in.
Excuse me.
Gotta chase what you want to catch.
Control of your mind. Fly without wings. I got cams for every need.
You see that crazy robot?
Always wished I could ride some of the attractions here.
There was no.
walk away.
Market's been really busy lately. Guess things are going well.
Mason's been waiting for you.